Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept in English Book 1, Lesson 107, Story. 那老习惯进入正式课程之前，我们看一个问题，叫如何使用 would 加 like. OK, 那带着这个问题 ,hope you gonna enjoy it.好，那我们直接进入文章啊，来了。Assistant,导购啊 ,lady, 就是这名女士啊来买东西的。Assistant 说 ,Do you like this dress, madam? 你喜欢这个裙子吗女士。很久之前学过的句型 ,I like the color very much, 我非常喜欢这个颜色。It's a lovely dress. 你看这个 lovely, 完全就可以把它换一些单词。你说 ,is a smart dress, is a beautiful dress, is a pretty dress, 都可以。你几乎可以理解为它们就是同义词。啊，很可爱，很漂亮 ，but is too small for me。你看后边再加一个 to wear， 是不是就是我们刚刚学过的 to 啊、enough 那课，对吧？104课啊，我们学的那个句子结构啊，太小了对于我来说，而没法去穿 ，too small for me。OK， 再来 ，assistant 说 ，What about this one？ 那这一个呢 ？It's a lovely dress. It's very smart. 啊。It's very lovely, smart, beautiful, 是吧？包括今天学的 pretty 都可以。Short skirts are in fashion now. 说短裙呢，现在很流行 ，in fashion， 对吧？啊，现在很流行，不流行 out of fashion。之前我们学过。Would you like to try it？ 好，我在讲之前先告诉各位它什么意思啊。我们好把文章捋顺，叫做。Do you want to try it? Do you like to try it? 含义几乎一样，只是 Would you like to try it? 听起来会稍微的让人舒服那么一点点，就更加委婉一点。OK， 叫你愿意试一下它吗 ？Would you like to try it? 马上我们就讲啊 ，Lady 说 ，All right， 没问题。好，那我们先看一下 Would like。Would like 至少有两个用法，我们在这儿都简单提一下。Would like 其实你可以理解为它是 want 这个单词的某种委婉的说法，就 want something， 比如说 I want some tea， 我想要一些茶，你也可以说 I would like some tea， 你不要分开去翻译，不要先翻译 would 再翻译成 like， 不是这么翻译，是 would like 放在一起表示愿意。 OK， 好，那它有一个缩写Would 可以缩写成撇 d， 叫 I'd like 啊 ，I'd like something。变一般疑问句呢，注意它有它自己特殊的变法，就是把 would 提前，所以它变成叫 Would you like some tea？ 它跟 Do you want some tea？ 几乎含义是一致的。对于各位来说，您随便去用啊。OK， 那 Would like 刚才是直接加 something， 那如果后边想加动词呢，就是 Would like to do something。叫做愿意去做某件事情，比如说 I would like to help him， 我愿意帮他，同理可以缩写叫 I'd like to help him， 我愿意帮他，同理可以变一般疑问句 would 提前叫 Would you like to help him， 你愿意帮他一下吗？ OK， very good、啊、这不是非常的难。接下来呢，我们看一个小的电影片段，当中连续出现了两次 would like， 只不过第一次可能您听不太清，是吧？声音稍微有一点点小，但第二次是非常清楚的，叫我愿意，我想要一些什么东西。注意力集中，来了。
I would like a drink, please. I would like a vodka martini, please. Very dry with olives, a lot of olives, like at least 3 olives.
I would like a vodka martini. OK， 好，我都说了啊，我愿意，我想要啊 ，want 几乎一样。我们回到文章 ，Lady 说 ，I'm afraid， 我恐怕 this green dress is too small for me as well， 也太小了，对于我来说 ，as well 就是 too 叫也，对吧？也太小了。It's smaller than the blue one， 更小，跟谁比呢？跟 the blue one， 跟蓝色的这个比，注意 smaller 后边加了一个 er， 对吧？啊，更小。I don't like the color either。哎 ，either 两个发音都可以，它叫否定的也， 对不对？放在否定句当中，放在句尾表示也，就类似于 to 跟 as well 的否定，对吧？哎，我也不喜欢这个颜色。It doesn't suit me at all。好，注意啊，It doesn't suit me 叫做它不适合我。那 at all 加上前面这个 not 叫 not at all，not at all 叫做一点儿也不啊，叫它一点儿也不适合我。Very good。I think 后边一个典型的宾语从句，The blue dress is prettier 叫更加的美丽。你看。Prettier 变 y 为 i 加 er 叫更漂亮。Lady 说啊，Could you show somebody something？对吧？哎，展示给某人，说你愿意展示给我另一个蓝色的这个裙子吗？你看，并且是 could 提前，我们之前就有讲过，could 是可以放在现在去用的，对吧？跟 can 类似啊。I want a dress like。That one，注意这个 like 是一个小的介词，当然这个词性对于各位其实不太重要，您只需要知道这儿的 like 不是喜欢的意思，叫像是吧？我们之前也学过啊，说我想要一个裙子像那个一样的，但是呢，it must be my size 啊。我们再看一下这个插画师啊，给他们两个人安排的体型是吧？就是这个女人呢，稍微有一点点的壮和胖，是吧？可能不是特别容易找到，所以她说 "It must be 必须是我的尺码 size，对吧？"Assistant 说 "I'm afraid 我恐怕 I haven't got 79课学的嘛，说没有，对吧？A larger dress 一个更大的裙子了。然后呢，她说 "This is the 是最 largest dress in the shop。"哎，主语 be the 形容词最高级名词又加了一个范围，叫 in the shop，完美了，对不对？OK，very good。接下来我们做一些口语听力练习，我问您答。第一题：Does the lady like the blue dress？Yes, she does. Next one. Does she say the blue dress is lovely？Yes, she does. Next one. So why doesn't she want it? It's too small for her. Next one. Does she try the green dress as well? Yes, she does. Next one. What's the matter with the green dress? It's too small for her, and the color doesn't suit her, or she doesn't like the color very much. 对吧？都可以. Next one. Which dress is smaller, the blue one or the green one? The blue one. Okay, very good. Does the lady think the blue dress is prettier than the green one? Yes, she does. Next one. Does the green dress suit the lady? No, it doesn't. Next one. What does the lady ask the assistant to show her? Another blue dress，对吧？他这是说的就是 a blue dress in a larger size，也是对的。Next one，Why can't the assistant get the lady a blue dress of her size？Because the blue dress is the largest one in the shop。Very good。接下来呢，asking questions，老习惯，肯定句、一般疑问句、特殊疑问句来了。Ask me if she likes this dress。你看，likes does 提前，对吧？Does she like this dress？What does she like？Next one，ask me if short skirts are in fashion now。Are short skirts in fashion now？Which？Which skirts are in fashion now？好，这儿提一个小点，which 往往可以对形容词提问，哪些哪个，对吧？你说你要哪些苹果，我要绿色的那些，红色的那些，对吧？所以它往往可以对起到形容词作用的这些单词去提问。OK，再来，Ask me if she likes the color。Does she like the color？Why doesn't？ Why doesn't she like the color? Next one. Ask me if it suits her. Does it suit her? Why doesn't? Why doesn't it suit her? Very good. Next one. Ask me if she's got a larger dress. 你看，注意这个地方的 PS 是 has， 对吧？所以 has 提前。Has she got a larger dress? Why hasn't? Why hasn't she got a larger dress? Very good. 好 ，recap， 形容词比较级最高级。我们又学到了 would like something 和 would like to do something， 变一般疑问句均是把 would 提前，这个地方注意一下。那加作业呢？绿皮书107课，文章跟读至，熟读成诵。红皮书各位尝试去查找一下 would like 这个小的关键语法点，最后给自己讲解一遍核心知识点。OK， 那如果大家喜欢我们的课程，欢迎大家关注订阅，一键三连，分享给那些需要的朋友啊，来帮助我们快速成长。最后我们再来看一句名人名言 ：The higher the voice。The smaller intellect. Okay, see you next time.